Some Toyota models with four-wheel drive or all-wheel drive also include a downhill assist control function that helps the vehicle maintain stability on steep downgrades at low speed by controlling the vehicle speed and preventing the brakes from locking. Downhill assist control is typically used when driving downhill on a steep slope where engine braking alone cannot adequately decelerate the vehicle without braking. It automatically applies individual brakes to maintain a speed of approximately 5 km per hour, so all the driver has to do is steer without applying the accelerator or brake pedals. Downhill assist control can be activated, under specific conditions, using the DAC switch on the instrument panel or on the center or overhead consoles. Those conditions may vary depending on the model and its four-wheel or all-wheel drive system, but they typically include the vehicle is traveling at less than 25 km per hour, the transmission shifter is in the L, S, or R position, the accelerator and brake pedals are released. The L4 position is selected on models with part-time four-wheel drive. The L4L position is selected on models with full-time four-wheel drive. The rear differential lock is off on models so equipped. If those conditions are satisfied, the system will be activated when the DAC switch is pressed and the DAC indicator will come on in the instrument cluster. Pressing the DAC switch again turns the system off. If those conditions are not satisfied, the DAC indicator will flash and the system will not activate. When the downhill assist control system is operating, the slip indicator will flash in the instrument cluster to indicate that it is operating and the brake lamps will turn on. If either the brake or accelerator pedal is depressed while the system is in operation, or if the transmission is shifted out of the prescribed range, downhill assist control will stop operating. If the system is turned off by pressing the DAC switch, it will cease operation gradually. The DAC indicator will flash during the canceling period and go off when the system is fully off. Some sound may be heard from the engine compartment during operation of the downhill assist control system. Some pushback may also be felt if the brake is applied. Those occurrences are normal and do not indicate a malfunction. It should be noted that on extremely steep inclines or slippery surfaces, the vehicle may slip and the system may not be able to maintain the constant target speed of about 5 km per hour. Downhill assist control is a supplementary driver assistance system. It is not a substitute for good driving practices. The features and functions described in this video might not be applicable to your Toyota model. See your owner's manual for details. Thanks for watching this Know Your Toyota video.